Hey guys, how y'all doing today? My name is Tyler Lawson. I was gonna do a reaction, but unfortunately I can't because I might do it tomorrow if I could try, but there is sad news happening. Apparently yesterday, I heard that Terry Funk, a hardcore legend, one of my favorites of all time, he actually passed away. And it was sad to see him go like this. I mean, I don't know how. Said how this happens. I've been, watching one of his matches, only for a death match, of course, that happens at IWA, Japan. Yeah, that one that I remember. That I actually reacted to it last time, so yeah, I'll probably have to go back and watch it again. But also, today, we lost another of a wrestler, and that is, Bray Wyatt. I know that he wasn't, feeling very well because of all the mental illness situation like this, and he was my favorite as well, and I just don't know how this happened. All of us are very shocked, including myself. I didn't know it was gonna happen till then. I am gonna miss them. Terry Funk and Bray Wyatt. I really am. But, I'll try to do reactions tomorrow, I guess.